Why the quick turnaround off the fight against Anderson Silva?
Before I left Melbourne, like within 2 days, they kind of offered me this fight. And I said, just let me breathe for a second. Let me just get out of Melbourne and just chill. And I think within the next day, I was like, yep, sign me up. I'll do the fight. Because interim or not interim, at the end of the day, we had a deal. We had a deal. When we sat down, Dana, we shook on it. After Anderson Silva, I get a belt in my next fight. And I'm going to do that. I think people are taking notes now. People are taking notes from last year. I fought February. I got my debut February last year to February this year. That's 5 fights in 1 year. And Dana even said, if you want to stay relevant, stay active. And I've been doing this, apart from the ties, in the Western world. No one else, apart from maybe Cowboy Cerrone, is as active as me. But yeah, people are taking notes now. I mean, Jon Jones says he wants to fight 4 times this year as a champ. Last I heard, people were fighting like twice. I think Robert Whittaker fought once in the last year. So yeah. I'm keeping that same energy. I'm gonna stay active.
And it's true. To talk a little further on what he's saying. So after his last fight in Australia, he said, I'm going on vacation with my family. He paid for this 3-week vacation to go away with his family. We called him and said, we're gonna do this title fight. Do you want the fight? Left his vacation, left his family, went back
into
camp.
Lost money, but some things are more important than money.
So he left his family. He went back into camp. How bad do you want to be a champion? Do you want to get the next title shot? The guys that are sitting at this table today, they want it. So that's why they're here.
How much of an advantage do you think it is that you did get to fight at UFC 234 and you're just riding this momentum as opposed to Calvin who had to reset?
So you said that word, momentum. Momentum's a powerful force. You know, keeps on rolling. And April 13, I'm going to roll over Kelvin. And I'm telling you, man, hey, you guys think I'm the shit, but I'm the runt of my people. I'm the runt of my people. I had to earn where I'm at. You guys think I'm talented. You go back to Nigeria, I could find you a 9-year-old. You take a soccer ball out of his hands, you know, give him some MMA gloves, teach him how to grapple, and they'll be wrecking shop. So right now, before the Africans start taking over, everyone start making moves.